Now the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, it was narrated by Imam Ahmad that the Prophet came back when he reached to Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa. We said that he prayed with the messengers. The correct saying is that he prayed after he came down, not before, not during the Isra. No, he went to Mi'raj, then he came down, then he prayed the Salah with all the Prophets. Then he went back to Mecca. In the morning, لما كان ليلة أسري بي أصبحت بمكة. He was, in the morning, he was in Mecca. عرفت أن الناس مكذبي. I knew that the people will not believe me, the Prophet is saying. فقعدت معتزلا حزينا. Sat alone, isolated, sad, worried. And now he's having a problem with the people, just trying to make them, convincing them that the Prophet, that he's a messenger. Let alone he traveled to Masjid Al-Aqsa and to the heavens. Problem, a challenge. فقعدت معتزلا حزينا. فمر عدو الله أبو جهل. أبو جهل was passing by. فجاء جلس حتى جلس إلي. Came and he sat down. فقال كالمستهزئ. He's mocking in a mocking way. يا محمد هل كان من شيء؟ What's wrong? Something's up. قلت نعم. Prophet said yes. قال ما هو؟ What happened? Tell me. قلت إنه أسري بي الليلة. I traveled at night. قال إلى أين؟ Where? قلت إلى البيت المقدس. To the Masjid Al-Aqsa. Then Abu Jahl told him, ثم أصبحت بين ظهرانينا. And then now you're here today morning? قلت نعم. He said yes. فلم يره أنه يكذبه. Look at the خبيث. Snake. لعنه الله. He didn't tell him anything. He said, okay. مخافة أن يجحده الحديث إذا دعا قومه إليه. He wanted him to say more. Because he wanted ill, evilness. And be careful, huh? This happens even today. Sometimes people ask you questions for evil intentions. صحيح؟ And we see that with also even the ulama. Some people, they want to cause fitna. They come to the alim. Alim, he doesn't know the ghaib. How many questions does he receive a day? Millions, maybe. Not millions, but thousands, maybe. He comes and he asks him a question. And then he records. What do you say of so and so? Takes the statement, crops it up, puts it into a certain situation. Look, this alim is saying this about this and this and this. And he causes fitna among the people. وهذا من الشر العظيم. Wallahi, this is great fitna. Some of these instances I've seen with my own eyes can divide, I don't say brothers, countries. Because of a statement that was misused. The people, wallahi, should fear Allah Azza wa Jal. Taking and misusing the statements of the ulama like this. Ya akhi, this man, the scholar, is going to be your opponent yawm al-qiyamah. The ummah is going to be your opponent. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will be your opponent yawm al-qiyamah because you are lying against him in religion. This is a religious matter. And you're misusing it to cause fitna and division among the Muslims. خاف الله عز وجل. Fear Allah. This is like Abu Jahl. Same attitude. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.